kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes Duskai, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh. Isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power, Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Be. Hello?
Hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome! Hey there. Thanks.
Thanks. Thank you for coming.
Huh.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
You dream of driving the open road, but what drives you? Passion, power, and ask for Koenig's oil.
Welcome. You feeling all right? Are you willing to do our dirty work? Knock 'em dead. Grab some food before you go? Okay.
Bon appetit.
You feeling all right? So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? Best of luck. What's on your minds?
Everything in order?
Yep. Where do we go from here? Say your prayers.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Well, here we are.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
My chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Not. We should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah. Don't keep my sister waiting. Stay sharp.
Got it.
Get back!
Got to hear my plan.
Give me the short version.
Brilliant, so maybe summarized, I'm afraid.
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Just great.
Get out!
Well, well. Must be some kind of toxin.
Poisoned or something?
Chop chop.
How about this? Hey!
Here I am!
Down here.
Rock and roll!
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Gotcha!
Again?
Well, I expected more of a shot.
Don't let up now.
Give it to go!
Top of it.
Yeah. You like that?
Solid.
You little devils.
Back.
Get poisoned or something. Kept you waiting, didn't I?
Yeah, you really did. Can't keep the runts in my sights.
Game's up.
No! On top of it.
Impeccable.
Knew I could count on you.
Yeah! Say your prayers. And on we go.
Yep.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Starting to come down.
Perfect.
A little rain never hurt anybody.
Makes me feel like a kid again.
You haven't changed much.
On your left!
Thanks.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
What was that?
My apologies.
Hey, Nut?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
Trying to change your mind. Let's go.
Awesome! Nap time!
Indeed. Finally cleared up?
Familiar and fair is the scent of fresh rain.
Yeah, I like it too.
Let's call it a day.
Welcome. Didn't think you had it in you. Are you willing to do our dirty work? Knock 'em dead. How about it? Hope you have fun out there.
Not enough hours in the day.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Perfect timing.
I likes.
Yeah, I know.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice. Sense.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Why not?
Should be a nice change of pace.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Huh.
Huh.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Yes, it is.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
I can eat a horse.
One hell of a crowd.
This must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Ravito. That's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Best sleep in ages.
soon, man. Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott. Is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please, very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away. But at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
Our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.